shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin is sous chef, she's here in Gourmet.
I grab my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine! We're serving one fish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once?
You'll bring the white that way. I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah. And then there was the cab.
The cab.
The cab. Trucking traffic in the middle of Broadway. 2 minutes we wait.
We're 12 blocks away and we're already late.
I point out there be no delay if we would just head that way.
Honey, the cab.
The cab?
The cab is pointing squarely down Broadway, and I know you're concerned, but your cousin's on farther away, which doesn't make sense.
Good driver, please stop here if you would. I think walking would do us both some good.
Fine. Oh, I'm here to do this? Oh, okay, sorry. We don't say anything as we're walking down Broadway. It's like I'm walking next to a stranger.
My hair starts to drip and my shoes are a mess. Ice getting wet and so is my dress.
I love the rain, however it
shivers. We've got no umbrella.
It dots her hair like morning dew. Suddenly I start to think of the day I first met her. A bucket of snow had landed in her hair. I picture her brush, the snowflakes of her shoulders, and somehow I want to get us back to there. I wanted to know that I can't bear to spend a single day without her. But how can she know? How can she know?
Dang it, this is really fantastic. Really absurd. I want you to stand there and don't say a word.